Hey everyone, I'm Storm Track 8 meteorologist Tara Hastings with a look at your weather in a flash. It is going to be a chilly night tonight with mostly clear skies. Low temperatures will fall in the 30s in most spots. We'll get down to about 43 degrees in Indianapolis, so not as cold as it was this morning, but some areas will see a patchy frost, especially in the eastern part of the state. We do have a frost advisory in effect for parts of Lake Wayne County until 10 o'clock on Saturday morning. Tomorrow, we'll start off with readings about 42 degrees at 8 a.m., 59 by lunchtime, and highs will be in the upper 60s, close to 70 in Indianapolis, about 71 in Shelbyville, and 72 in Columbus. Lots of sunshine heading out throughout the day on your Sunday. So overall, lots of sunshine and warmer temperatures for the weekend. Rain returns on Monday as a cold front moves through. In your Chapman Heating and Cooling 8-day forecast, 68 degrees on Monday. It'll be breezy with a good chance for some showers and thunderstorms. Cooler Tuesday with highs in the 50s and back into the 60s on Wednesday and Thursday.